not need help, please. No, you don't. You won't tell me what you need help with, so you do not need help, please. Once you can tell me what you need help with, I'll go and help you with it. How about that? God, I hate this stupid fucking thing. Big and dumb here. Big dumb Chase. Why is he keep waiting there? Do I have to chase him twice? Got a kitten hanging from my leg. Got terrible game controls. The world's stupidest boss fight. This part up and I'll be done with this garbage. Oh god, the platforms draw in? That makes this part a lot worse than I thought. Oh, what bullshit! Give me that! Stop it! Oh my fucking god, this thing got even more stupid. When I thought it saved, that the crap couldn't get more crap, it got more crap. Difficult, it's just fucking annoying. The fact that you have to redo the entire damn thing. Ow! Kitten! Hello, kitten. Please, yes. Please transfer to the chair. I hit you, you bitch! Hey, Activision, your boss fight sucks. Honestly, all these boss fights kind of were lame at best. This one's just terrible. Oh, Oh, fucking, really? I fucking hate this. This is the most garbage goddamn thing I've ever played on a game in some time. Reignite your hate for Spyro by fighting, and I use the term ever so fucking loosely, Nasty North, i.e. run in circles until the game decides to fuck you over and need to start all over again. Because that's good gameplay. Like fucking original Nintendo games with better game design than this. The fact that they have to do it all in one go is utter bullshit. You fuck up once with a jump and you have to start all over again. Seriously, whoever designed this thing needs to have a... God damn it! Fucking head put on a goddamn pipe. Oh, fucking go the way I need you to go. Bad fucking jump hitboxes. This lame goddamn chase. Spyro's terrible cornering abilities. In. God damn it! And every now and then, Dragon just freaks the fuck out because he's Spyro. Over in the fucking corner, you stupid goddamn purple piece of shit. Felt less rage with goddamn Bloodborne and Dark Souls in this piece of garbage. Go away, bug. What I thought. Yeah, you're here to mock me, of course. The game's mocking me, why wouldn't Eric? My heckler has returned. Boss fight ever beaten. Yay! How did this game ever get a sequel? Seriously. It's trash.
Hi, kitten.
No, I gotcha. I'm not gonna drop you.
Sorry I took so long. Almost forgot about you guys.
What about Ganasty Ganork?
Ganasty?
Nasty Nork? Is toast.
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to find.
No, you don't.
What
Ow,
will
kitten.
You do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Ow. Ow. Just. Ow. I don't think I missed anything, so. Yeah, I know. At least the pictures are pretty.
Yay, part one finished.
This cat's attacking my cords. Cat's clawing my feet.
Oh good, I can skip it. But I really don't care. Your game is disappointing.
The adventure continues.
Okay, so...
Nasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Nasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will only open if you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
But... what am I missing? Like, everything I've been to is 100%. What am I missing? If I have to fucking get all those stupid skill point things... Oh, man. Hey, kiddo. What's up? What am I missing? Seriously. Use your words. Use your words. God, it, quit mocking me. Maybe I'm supposed to get all the skill points? Like, I guess that's the only thing I can figure. I guess that's it? I guess I'm missing some dragons somewhere? Man. Missing something, I guess, but what and where? Oh no. What the? Where's the... oh, duh! Guess possibly, because these don't seem to unlock stuff. Just Dreamweaver's secret room, huh? Burn blue wizard hat. Destroy hidden stump. Alright, what am I missing now? Kitten, stop it! I mean, I know I missed the nut ice cavern before. Ow, kitten! Seems to be less in this room, but there wasn't much in the... I guess I'll go here. So I'm pretty sure I found everything there. Sucks that I could get 100% and not find an entrance somewhere.
Hop.
Hop. So I'm only missing a few dragons, right? Hop. Hop, hop, hop. What am I missing? Is it safe to go in there? I don't fucking know anymore. Ah, kitten, stop it! Ow, kitten, let go of my toe! Stupid kitten, stop it! Kitten, stop it! God play a single game without being harassed by babies. Ah! Of some sort! Almost certain I got that one. Blow me. Ow! Seriously, another case of I walked right to it and I never entered it. So if I remember right. Yep. Kitten, go play with your mousie or something. I'm chewing your toes without clawing my leg. That would be nice, you know that? Not being friggin' savaged by a kitten would be amazing. We'll see how many dragons are in this. I think I needed, what, like... six? Seven? I tend to want to miss a stage somewhere else. Probably in that weird Dreamweaver thing, maybe. I don't know. I'll just have to check them all and find out. God, cat, I swear to God I will throw you through a window at this rate. Three. Okay, there is another stage somewhere that I've missed. Whoa! Who are you? I'm fucking kitten! Stop it! God, how do I hurt this thing? Can I hurt that thing? Are there just a bunch of fucking invincible monsters up in here? No, go away, go away. Didn't seem like charging these worked. No. Okay. Wonderful. What am I supposed to do against those things? Let's go the other way. Maybe I'll unlock some nonsense that'll let me kill them. Ow! 10-1 me. Kitten, I swear to God, if you start that nonsense again, I will kill you. Lay down there like a good kitty. And we won't have any. Motherfucker! You stupid wind-blowing fuck.
Please do something about these green druids. They insist on moving everything in sight.
Why don't you do something? Whoa, okay.
Bugs. When I become big and strong like you, I'll squash them all.
Until then, remember that supercharge makes you invincible.
Oh no. That's how I kill those things, huh? Kitten, I swear to God. Didn't we just go through this? Big and strong, I'm sure, is doing a lot of their heavy lifting. The dead end. You're an egg. What is even the point of the egg? It's kind of weird that this whole game pretty much has no point in collecting the goodies. Beyond maybe a few to unlock areas, but corner so badly. I should have had that. You know, after you beat Goofy Dork, it at least showed you where you missed shit. Ah, come on! You're not like, oh, it's gonna point out every egg and dragon. No, just, hey, you missed this egg in this world, and you missed this dragon here, and hey, you still need treasure in this place. God. Stupid. Now I got yet another pointless egg. Alright. Tom Pie. Little weirdo. I got a question. How do I get back? Am I missing like a floaty thing or something? Or gotta be missing something, right? Point here. High caves. Burn hidden painting, huh? So I guess set fire to a painting if I ever find one. How do I get out of here? I guess I just die. What? Okay. What the hell was that? Yeah, well, that's kind of nice, I guess. You need help, please. No, you don't. You're just going to take me in there, and you're going to show me, like, Bowser or something, and say, you know, that's what you needed help with. I'm not stupid. We've done this a dozen times. Always the same thing. Ah! Oh, this is not going to be fun. Why is it away? Oh, are you gonna? Ah, goddammit. The power of cleavage empowers me. Really? Now I need to find a fucking. Get it. Spiders. Let's murder them real quick. Still a spider here. I guess let's try to find myself a sparks, I guess. Oh, seriously? Pick it up. How come randomly I just get a one-up? not complaining too much. 3-1 up, but... God damn it, that last turn. I just need to kill this spider here, and I think I'm done killing all the spiders. Try this again. Right into a pillar. Best controls in the world. Break off his horn. Got him. Oh. There. Two now. Okay. There, huh? It's just a kitchen fairy. All the spiders, if that thing was any indication. It's off of that. Just a rock. I don't think you can make a jump over there, so I got. Yay for the kiss, but didn't really need it there. Doink it. I probably need to make that jump. Cedric the Entertainer.
Try combining your supercharge with jumping and gliding, and really explore the high caves.
No, I don't want to. I hate jumping and gliding with supercharge because it handles like shit. I got a feeling I gotta jump through that though. Back. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Isn't it? Get me out of the water before I drown. Oh, that was close, wasn't it? I hope that's all the eggs. Those guys are really annoying. That's all the treasure. Okay, that's everything. Cool. That means I don't have to make that stupid jump that I thought I had to make. That's reassuring. So where else am I missing nonsense? I still need like four of them? Five of them? Four of them. I think I've been everything here. So I'm missing four dragons somewhere. Onto towers. Nice flight. The ox. Where are these other freaking things? Seriously. I'm missing four of them. And I have no idea where. Okay, I'm guessing 80 dragons, 500 treasure, more. Are there more eggs? It's like... Okay, so I'm obviously missing something somewhere, but... I think there's any more eggs, I'm guessing. God, I hope not, at least. Unless there's some in that last world, I don't seem to know where to find. Cliff Town. Dr. Camp Night Flight. Thankfully, there's nothing in these stupid flight levels. Except gems. Bridge. High Caves. Lizard Peak. Blowhard. Crystal Fight. Terrence Village. I'm probably missing one in there. Nope, travel. So, probably another one I looked right into and never stepped into because I'm an idiot. So,
shouldn't have missed anything north. Whoa. Good job. Stupid straightforward. 10 to 1, I'm missing one here. Parents Village, finish Parents Village. Okay. I think I'm dumb and I never entered that one. Bet a dollar. Figures. I didn't enter the most obvious one in the stage because I'm that dumb. Switch controllers. Be right back. Is this thing on? Hope so. I don't think I'm on platinum in this game. Some of the things are stupid. There we go. Now I'm back. Problem is, now I have my broken controller. It does not like to respond to me. What the heck are those? Those are somewhat terrifying. As you can tell, the camera button does not like to work as well on this one. Whatever. I need to invest in the controllers.
On the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Run. Until my other controller recharges. Forgot how bad this one handles. At least I don't have any flight saves that I gotta do. Unless I do that. Chicken peas. Cramp Fairy offers me arrows. Ah. totally headbutted him. Spyro, turn. Dodge my ass. How did it even hit me there? Yeah, I don't think I can play with this controller. It's not nearly responsive enough as it needs to be. Oh well. At least you got to watch me beat the world's dumbest boss ever. I might be back on later.